Okay, this video is for Belmont unit number 320, located up on the top floor on Belmont. As you come walking in, you'll notice that here is going to be the living room. I'll try to get this from a couple different angles. Nice tall 9-foot ceilings on Belmont. This right here will actually go right out to a balcony where the students can kind of, you know, hang out and relax. Also, on the other side, nice open floor plan. You can see right into the kitchen here. Lots of counter space. See the vinyl there. The dining area here. And nice big pantry on student condos. This is definitely worth gold, having all that space. They've got an upgraded refrigerator on here. Normally you don't see refrigerators with the water service there. There's going to be our stove, kind of pan around, dishwasher, sink, and then there are some cabinets right here. Now, another really neat thing about Belmont is how they've added in this door here. And what that does is it separates out this common area where you have friends over and study groups from the bedroom area. So all the boys have to do is shut that door and they can go back and forth using the laundry or the bathroom or whatnot as they need to without having any worries of privacy loss. So right in here is going to be our first bedroom. Kind of hit the bedrooms here first and go across. Bedrooms are always a tricky one to photo, but I'll do my best. And there's going to be the closet as we face the other direction there. And these will have the high ceilings in them as well. And then right off to the right here, this bathroom would be for the use of the first two bedrooms that we'll see. And you'll see it has a full tub. It's going to have the Marbleite surround right there. I'm trying to get some focus. There's going to be a shot of the vanity there. Heading on down the way, here's going to be the laundry room. So they have the full-size side-by-side washer dryer, a little storage area up above for the laundry soaps, etc. This is going to be our second bedroom here. Belmont's going to be zoned for three people, so all the rooms are going to be private rooms. I'll try to pan around this direction. And then the last room here is going to be the master bedroom. You'll notice it has the bay window. We're going to have actually five windows in this room, so it really brings in quite a bit of light. It's going to have its own bathroom. So right in here is going to be the tub and shower. You'll notice a little sunburst window. And then it'll also have its own walk-in closet on it as well, which is really cool. I don't see walk-in closets too much on the student condos. So heading on back down here, only last room we did not see right here behind the door is our furnace room. Gas furnace, gas water here, central air. On all the Belmont condos. We'll kind of head down towards the clubhouse. And Belmont's got quite a bit of amenities. Kind of walk down here, so we got it here. You'll see in the clubhouse, they're gonna have outdoor pool, jacuzzi, lots of things in that clubhouse, which is really unique for a student living. Also, they'll have these open areas. There's quite a few of them in and around that would be grass. Right now it's all snow, of course, at the time of the year, but just open places where they can set up a volleyball net, have some fun that direction as well. You'll notice on the outside of the building here, very low maintenance exterior. We're going to have mostly stucco and brick and a little bit of trim, but very, very small things to take care of there. Each Belmont will have one assigned covered parking stall, and then they'll have one assigned uncovered parking stall. And then from what I understand, they have some extra stalls that you can rent from the homeowners association. They're kind of on a first come, first served basis if you needed to go all the way to three cars. So here's gonna be the clubhouse. Of course, in the wintertime, pool's gonna be nice and snowy, but right in here is gonna be where that outdoor pool would be, and then the entrance to the clubhouse, you can see it's nice, got the coins going up as well. So as we head on in here, just really open, nice feel. So right off to our right, this is going to be kind of a little lounge room for the students. They've got a little kitchenette down here as well. Going across this way, of course, we'll go right out to the pool. They've got a couple bathrooms here, so if you have guests, they can change there in the bathroom, I'm sure. And then this is going to be a weight room, so some good exercise equipment. And then heading on out here, you can see the spa right there, and then just beyond that will be a basketball area there. And then going on upstairs, this kind of opens up into where the ping pong table's at. It's kind of like a little games. We got a billiard table here as well. Those are nice lines and dimensions on this. So lots of things to do at Belmont. Really nice condos, definitely ones to put a star by as far as for amenities and top-notch condos. That would be the Belmont.